boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
That's his daughter.
What the?
Oh, chunky boy Brutus. And Ruby, oh, I'm gonna get cut.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
This ain't build a do. You don't get to pick and choose. Six-pack abs with shoulders too. Bouncing pecs like
This song was originally Build a Bitch by Bella Porch, which originally sounded like this.
This ain't Build a Bitch. You don't get to pick and choose. Different ass and bigger boobs.
Okay, now that I've shown you both of the versions, I'm going to educate some of you men on why exactly that first version is not accepted by us females. To start, Bella Porch made that song about female empowerment, and you men are completely invalidating our issues and struggles as women by turning around and making a song about you. If you are going to talk about male empowerment, we prefer that you do it in your own song, because you taking a song that was created in the spirits of female empowerment and turning it into something about you so that you can be in the spotlight is not something that we appreciate. Some of you will still argue over this, but please remember, no gender is superior, and we need to stop these.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
Oh yeah, good girl, keep on doing that noise. Oh, baby girl, keep on hurting that hard.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
Say like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me.
Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on the waist.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head. Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
I wanna go home. I don't like this party. I'm allergic to people.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
Hi, I'm Simon. I'm 27, and I bet I can touch your belly button from the inside.
As a woman who has heard multiple remarks like this, I cannot stand when men.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head. Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly.
I wish you could see that.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
Yes, don't talk to me.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know, clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking know, clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy and you motherfucking.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly.
Boy, if you don't get
Raiden skins bull sacks. I'm gonna give that a 5 out of 10. Gonna give that a 6 out of
10. Boy, if you don't get your squiggly dick.
I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me. Makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head. Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
I am metamorphosizing. I am becoming the woman that I've always wanted to be.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
Hey, Barbie girl.
Well, Tom, what you think about that dumbass video, bro?
What the hell?
Just a reminder, you do not have to be skinny to be pretty. You do not have to be skinny to be pretty.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
Skinned ball sacks. I'm gonna give that a 5 out of.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head.
ass and fuck you.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head. Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head. Boy, if you don't get your.
Squiggly diggly head.
Squiggly diggly head.